Traveling alone for the first time. Nag-decide pa rin ako kung gusto kong sabihin sa inyo kung wherever I'm going. Maybe it'll be a surprise. I don't know. Still deciding. But yeah, so right now we are on the way to the airport.
Ay, oh my gosh.
Am I the only one who gets like so freaking pressured every time we just like pass through the detectors and stuff? It's not because I'm hiding something, obviously. But it's because I feel like I'm moving too slow and everybody behind me is judging me for it.
Okay, so first thing on our little airport agenda, pay travel tax. Hello.
The guy gave me my change all perfectly fanned out. I feel like so rich right now, but look at this, not that much. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Now I have to find Singapore Airlines. I don't know where that is. Dang it.
Excuse me, miss. Pasan po yung Singapore Airlines na check-in. Oh, this one? Okay, thank you. Okay, no, internet check-in is over there. I will have to move lines. Excuse me. Okay, here, pop.
So, like, the only thing I don't like about checking in my bag is that I have to lug around my backpack and I don't have anywhere to put it on.
Yeah, but I also don't want to be lugging around like 19, 20. 21, 20, pilas.
Four boarding group number 63, row 38. Window seat double check.
Yay. Oh my gosh, yay, I did it. Okay, so I have like 2 hours more. I can either go into immigration already or go upstairs and eat. I'm going to eat.
You know what, sinabi ko sa sarili ko, I'll be healthy this trip, so let's start now. Bumili ako ng strawberry shake and I'm actually editing this vlog right now. I know it's like vlogception, but
I want to get this video out as soon as possible. That's why I'm editing as fast as I can.
Okay, so I am going to head into immigration, but I can't vlog in there obviously. So I will have to put the vlog down for like 2 seconds.
Just kidding, I forgot to do my, or like fill up my departure card, so I gotta do that first. Okay, so we did it, but for real, I have to go. Okay, so nandito na ako sa boarding gate. That's when I'm nagbo-board na, but I haven't boarded yet because why not? I don't know, because I'm still vlogging. But okay, fine, I'll stand up now.
Oh,
ginagawa pala nila by group, so they're doing like business class first and then group 1, group 2. I think group 6 pa ako, so I'll be here for a while.
In fairness, the whole boarding group thing like super worked
because since it was done by groups, nobody was standing in line for like super duper long. So whoever came up with that was really good.
My mom calls this the walk of shame because there's the first class, there's the business class, and you're like way over there. I'm at 38A. There it is, that's my seat. You know what, every single flight that I've like been on in the last how many months, it's always been in such a bad seat where you don't get like the best view.
Just got off the plane. It is almost 8 p.m. boarding. My next flight is at 8:15. I actually don't know why I'm just like walking. I should be running by now. Oh my god, so it's a lot shorter than I expected. It's like in the they were like to take a SkyTrain to get there. I will.
I'm going here, SkyTrain, to Terminal 3. I feel like I've been walking for ages. Oh, hinihingal ako. Shucks, dang it. Missed it. This is like my 2 seconds. Oh.
Okay. So I'm here on SkyTrain. Oh my gosh, I have 5 minutes left till boarding open. So I think I'm like pretty good because I'm about to get there.
Ooh. Okay, A9, A14, that means, oh, there, A11's over there.
Ooh. And I mean, but you feeling that you're walking on a walk later, like really, really fast, and you're like zooming through everything, and then suddenly you reach the end of the walk later, and then suddenly you're just like so slow.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I made it.
I'm like super duper hoping it's a good seat name because the last guy, he like put up his shirt halfway and then he was like rubbing his tummy and then
you put on your Instagram, right?
Thank you.
Guys, po ay sinusus. Parang wala kaming seatmate. Tapos ang seatmate ko pa, sobrang bayad. Sobra siya. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Lord. See guys, God answers prayers talaga. But it's like 4 a.m. in the Philippines, 6 a.m. here. It's like 7 degrees. I'm so not dressed for 7 degrees, but...
Okay, so I just finished with immigration. That was like so fast. Like I wasn't even standing for 5 minutes yet. And then I had my money exchanged and I am looking for the exit now. Am I the right exit? Nope, it's only for card holders.
So I was just about to go outside and then I realized
I totally forgot my luggage. Oh my gosh. Janina, you get up. Oh my gula. Thank God I remember that. Would have been so embarrassing. Anyway.
I'm supposed to be at Carousel 5, but I can't find Carousel 5. What the heck?
Huh? Oh no, Jogla, I was going the right way.
Dang it.
Oh my gosh. So I don't know what the last clip you guys saw was, but oh my gosh, it kind of just sunk in that I am in another country and I traveled here on my own, like, oh my gosh! But yeah, I super enjoyed traveling alone. If you guys have ever done it, please let me know where you've gone and how was it. If you haven't done it, let me know where you want to go to. And if you don't want to do it, let me know why. But yeah, if you guys want to know where I am, you have to stay tuned for the next vlog. I will see you guys later, and may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye.